భగవద్గీతా బైట్ సైజ్ లెర్నింగ్ ఎపిసోడ్ 37 సాంఖ్యా యోగ శ్లోక 11 క్వశ్చన్ హూ ఎమ్ ఐ శ్రీ భగవాను వాచ అశోచ్యాన్ అన్వశోచస్త్వం ప్రజ్ఞావాదాంశ్చ భాషసే గతాసూన గతాంశూంశ్చ నానుశోచంతి పండితాః శ్రీ కృష్ణ సేస్ యు గ్రీవ్ ఫర్ దోస్ హూ షుడ్ నాట్ బి గ్రీవ్డ్ ఫర్ And yet, speak like a wise man. The pandits do not grieve for the living or the dead. Shri Krishna uses the word pandit. In the modern day, we use the word pandit to mean an expert on a subject. According to Vedanta, a pandit usually means a person who owns panda. And panda means knowledge of self. Why is knowledge of self so important? Knowledge of self is termed as Rajavidya in Vedanta. King of knowledge. If knowledge is power, knowledge of self is liberation. Bhagavad Gita, in real sense, begins with the Shloka 11, where Shri Krishna starts with the revelation of the Gita. At an improbable and dramatic setting, a war ground, where two fighting armies are arrayed and ready to battle. All through the chapter 1, Arjuna has expressed distress and has no intention to seek advice. Shri Krishna too does not come forward to offer any advice, as free advice and unsolicited advice has no value at all. It will not reach the person and just goes waste. But when we look at chapter 2, verse 7 and 8, Arjuna surrenders and seeks help. It is only after that Shri Krishna reveals the Gita. Shri Krishna demonstrates clearly, never offer free advice to people. Give advice only when asked for, or else better be a listener and not an advisor. Shri Krishna, with a smile, dismisses Arjuna's distress by saying, you should never worry about things which need not be worried about. You pose like a wise man. Now you need to act like one, because a pandit who has panda or knowledge of self will for sure not worry about these matters. Just like Arjuna, we get engulfed by perplexity when we come face to face with problems. We have tension because of problems at work, problems at home, and if we have no problems, we know how to create them. Just like Arjuna, we too suffer because of attachments we create. Attachment with material wealth, attachment to people, and attachment to certain ideas which we believe as true. Most of the times we cannot solve problems at the level of their creation or existence. We need to rise a step above to understand and tackle them. Most problems exist at an emotional level. Simply an emotional ability to understand the problem gives us the required strength to endure the problem or find a solution accordingly. Shri Krishna is not giving a specific solution to Arjuna's problem, but is trying to help Arjuna step up with regard to his understanding of self and strengthen him at the emotional and spiritual levels. Thanks for watching. Meet you soon.